going on, all the amazing Alp shooters? Today I'm in Villa Olimpia, that's in Sao Paulo, mega city, which is located in Brazil, in South America, and I have a pretty interesting setup today. I'm shooting with Sony a6700 with the Tamron 17-70 f2.8, and Axon also sent me this really cool gadget. It's basically called CMO 4K. And what it does, it takes my iPhone and records the camera's EVF, so you see exactly what I'm seeing and, you know, what settings I use and where do I focus, how do I do the composition and so on. And most importantly, compared to my previous device, this one records 4K, so you're gonna have a really amazing quality to see exactly what I see. Should be a fun one. Let's go, guys. By the way, one thing that I forgot to tell you is that I'm recording this with my new DJI Action 4 camera. This is gonna be my dedicated POV camera, and I think it's a huge upgrade from the GoPro and Insta360 that I used before, but you're the judges, so let me know. So very quickly regarding the settings, I'm gonna be shooting in aperture priority mode. It's just that I have saved it under the first dial. I am gonna be shooting RAWs, and as always, we'll edit them a little bit later with some presets, so check them out if you like them. Probably gonna shoot in continuous shooting mode mid, just to capture some motion in the city and so on. I'm not gonna shoot f2.8 all the time, but gonna just vary it depending on the situation. ISO, gonna try to keep as low as possible, around 100, because it's kind of cloudy day, kind of plenty of light, so maybe I'll have to increase it a little bit. And recognition, well, out of focus mode will be continuous, and focus area usually wide. I think the camera is gonna handle that pretty good. And then recognition target human, because we gonna focus on people. It's a slow Sunday morning, slow Saturday morning, but you know, we should get some good footage. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wait for some people to come here in this little alley. I like the car in the background. We can just kind of make the scene here. Let's see if anyone's coming. I'm just gonna zoom in maybe a little bit. Let me check. Actually, we did get it. Oh, I always like to see people working. So let me think how we frame. Maybe can use something in the foreground from here. Maybe not. Actually need to increase the ISO a little bit. Stairs across are pretty cool. I'm gonna just change the ISO to something like 4. Can capture some nice cool shots. Kind of frame them right there, right in the middle. Okay, that's nice. I'll do f2.8. Just gonna capture. Oh no, that car. Please come here. Oh, I'm in such a bad position to take photos of that awesome little combi. They were still producing them a couple of years ago, but not anymore. That's too bad. How do we align these people so they look nice? I said I wanted to capture some detail shots to show you how this lens performs, but let me see, what can I do? Oh, there's like a really nice water droplet here from the thingy. Let me see if I can take some photos here. This lens has really close focusing distance. I love that. Looks cool. What I like here is the little gate kind of gives like a frame, so I'm gonna try to have someone in there, like this couple that is, you know, kind of running or whatever. What else is cool is that really cool wall, so we have like graffitis there, so I'm gonna be on the opposite side. I'll try to take some photos of the people when they are walking there. We don't know, need f2.8 and then shoot at f5. Okay, there's a girl coming. Maybe I'll do like a little bit of close-up with a little bit of this background. I'm gonna capture whenever she's there. There we go. Cyclist. Now I'm gonna do f2.8 because I want a shallow depth of field, and I'm gonna shoot some people when they're coming towards me here, actually with like a bit of zoom at some 50 millimeters. Something like that. No one's coming. Keep on waiting. Still no one's coming. Okay, we have some people coming. I hope they cross. No, they don't cross. That's too far, no composition. Nothing interesting. Oh, I love the dudes are working there, and there's like a lot of smoke coming out of that container. Really like that background, how it looks. I missed my chance. Wanted to take the photo of this woman, but I was in the wrong place. There's a cool bunch of people with people at work, as we call them. So I'm all the way at 70 millimeters. Hopefully it will look somewhat good. That dude chill. Let's change the location. Look at those skyscrapers, so mad. Everywhere you look. Crazy. That. Man at work, told you. Doing cool stuff. Jaywalking. That's okay. Let me do some motsh. It's so quiet. Saturday morning, people still sleeping, I guess. Oh well, I'm just gonna walk around a little bit. Oh, look at the men at work. Okay, I'm gonna make 2.8, sorry. I want him to turn around so can catch the catch his face. Yeah, there we go. Should be good. Wow, what a scene. There's a what seems to be a homeless guy and a brand new Range Rover in the background. That's what you have here. Don't know why I like to take photos of the street signs. They kind of give a bit of add to the story. Carvalho. Skyscrapers everywhere. Not that high. There's higher ones down the road. I'm gonna cross the street. Hopefully, I'm gonna be alive. Because I like that guy putting the things there, doing his work. I'm gonna wait for him to hang that shirt because I think it looks super cool. Yes, sir. And I can cross the street. Remember I told you about the homeless person and the new Range Rover? here we are, parked right on the street, because why not? Why not? A nice car, after all. Mate. More skyscrapers.
Oh, Funchal. Funchal is in Madeira. Capital of Madeira, não é?
Olá.
Ah, um cãozinho. So sweet, Douglas.
Oh shit, that's a car.
I hope I got the shot. The guy.
And it's crazy how many buildings are there. I'm gonna try to take a picture to just like show the compression. More skyscrapers. Everyone's out with the dogs today. Saturday morning stroll. Oh, another combi.
Shit, it's so fast.
Absolutely love those cars. They're so cool, man.
I'm gonna make my focus area maybe to middle.
Let me do like a low angle.
Go so slow.
Oh, you know what's really cool here? Those electrical communication cables, and then you have a glass building, and then it reflects to another building. I mean, that's just an inception. Like, if I really zoom in, can you understand what even is there? It feels like I'm taking a photo of a building, but it's a reflection only. Let's do a part two of this video, guys, where I have taken out all of my chest straps and action four. I'm gonna put it in a pocket, and also I stripped down my camera to look very small and neat, and I've turned on the silent shooting because, you know, I'll try to sneak up on people and capture different kind of photos from different kind of angles, which I'm not really able to do when I have everything mounted on top with the, you know, with the camera, with the phone and all that stuff. So a lot more simple setup for the part two. And here are the photos. Guys, I think it's enough for today. All the skyscrapers in the background and the beautiful greens. I'm tired. Let me know what you think about this setup and these photos, and I'm gonna catch you in the next POV in Buenos Aires, guys. Cheers.